I've got some bad news for all you lowly initiate puppets who join the perp order thinking that you would get that which it is you so desperately seek. Answers to the questions concerning what is happening and why. The truth is that you have sold yourself cheap for a promise that will never be fulfilled. Those who are exploiting your ignorance and desire for answers have played you against yourself in order to blood cement you to the heinous crimes that they commit. You are now complicit and culpable for the most dastardly acts committed by them, as they use you as their foot soldiers to do their evil bidding. Guess what? They plan to betray you and hang you out to dry in the end. The sad reality is that you never needed them to find the answers to your questions. You could have simply used reason, logic, and critical thinking to discern what evil is occurring in the world without allowing the puppet masters to string you out and make you part of that evil. You could have retained your honor and dignity without bending over backwards to do someone else's bidding, without playing the fool. You have chosen your side, and it is the wrong one, because all of the secrets that they wish to keep in order to operate under the cover of darkness, secrets that you have helped them keep, are about to be revealed. History is not going to look favorably upon them or the lazy, unthinking, hive-minded blobs who did what was easy and convenient for them, who settled for any position at whatever level and allowed these crimes against humanity to occur. Justice is going to find you, for you have cheapened yourself, but there is chance for redemption. Have courage, distance yourself from these monsters, and do what I have done. Rely upon your own faculties, maintain your individuality, and provide counter-pressure to those who wish to enslave mankind. You never needed them. They need you, because without private armies and people in key positions who are willing to play their game, they're nothing, have no power, can be exposed and removed from the positions that they now hold, which allow them to engage in the first-rate puppetry of the mass consciousness. Life would be so much better without them, even for their lowly initiates, who have simply been tricked into thinking that the bribes that they offer are suitable compensation for the lives they could have led.